Myself, Siva Subramanian, working as associate professor in the Department of Pharmaceutical Chemistry. Now we are going to discuss about the synthesis of benzanilide. For the synthesis of benzanilide, we need aniline. So this is the aniline, and we need benzoyl chloride. As well as we need 10% sodium hydroxide. This 10% sodium hydroxide we have prepared in our lab itself. So before starting that one, we have to know what is the principle behind this preparation of benzanilide. So preparation of benzanilide. So this is the reaction behind the preparation of benzanilide. Here benzoyl chloride. This is the structure of benzoyl chloride, which reacts with the aniline in presence of 10% sodium hydroxide will give benzanilide. That is, this is the benzoyl chloride. This benzoyl chloride will replace the hydrogen atom that is present in the aniline. So it will be benzylated. So it will be converted to C6H5, CONH C6H5. So this is the basic principle behind the synthesis of this benzanilide. That is, benzylation will occur. This benzylation will replace the hydrogen atom. That benzyl group will replace the hydrogen atom that is present in the aniline with the removal of hydrogen chloride. That is, hydrochloric acid will be removed. This reaction will be carried down in presence of 10% sodium hydroxide. Here, what is the role of this 10% sodium hydroxide? This sodium hydroxide will catalyze this reaction. So this is the principle behind the preparation of benzanilide. So as I have already mentioned, we require aniline, benzoyl chloride and 10% sodium hydroxide for the synthesis of benzanilide. So now I have taken 2 ml of this aniline. So I am going to transfer this one into this conical flask. And afterwards, I am adding 30 ml of 10% sodium hydroxide. So this sodium hydroxide, which will be act as a catalyst. So now I am going to add this benzoyl chloride. So you have to mix it well. This will, so which will give you a benzanilide. After adding this benzoyl chloride, you will get the product benzanilide. So mix it well. Some fumes will come. So wait for that one till no odor of benzoyl chloride is detected. Up to that time you have to mix it well, then you have to filter the product. So the mixing is over, almost over. There is no odor of benzoyl chloride. So almost we have synthesized this benzanilide. So the next step, after the formation of this benzanilide, you have to filter this. So I am slowly doing filtration. Now you will get the product, this benzanilide. So you have to wait for the complete filtration. Afterwards, you have to after filtration, you have to dry this product. I hope you could understand this preparation. Now after completing this filtration, you have to keep it in a hot air oven for drying. So we have successfully completed the filtration. Now we have kept it for drying purpose. I hope the drying has been completed. We will check the product whether it is dried or not. So this is our synthesized product of benzanilide. We got the product. So I hope you could understand how to synthesize this benzanilide. So this benzanilide, usually we will prepare it by adding benzoyl chloride and aniline in presence of 10% sodium hydroxide. So you have to be careful while adding this benzoyl chloride, because this benzoyl chloride causes irritation to eyes. So you have to be very careful while adding this benzoyl chloride. I hope you could understand all the steps involved in the preparation of benzanilide. Thank you very much.